With the urgent need to produce billions of doses of vaccine against COVID-19, the lives of hundreds of thousands of animals hang in the balance. These animals first appeared on the Earth 450 million years ago, the horseshoe crab. Conventional vaccine safety testing has become reliant on the blood of this animal. A material found in horseshoe crab blood cells can detect fever-causing contamination in vaccines. As part of this process, a large needle is inserted into their hearts, and the horseshoe crabs are drained of their blood. Up to 20% die as a result. The remaining crabs are returned to the sea, but many are too weak to survive or reproduce. These animals belong in the ocean, and life-saving vaccines don't require a blood sacrifice. A scalable, synthetic alternative to the crab-sourced material is available. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration has already approved several therapies that were tested for fever-inducing contaminants using the synthetic option. So why are horseshoe crabs still being used for testing? Regulatory policies make it more difficult to use the synthetic alternative, forcing companies to jump through hoops and clear several different hurdles if they seek to use the non-animal approach. Using the blood of horseshoe crabs puts us at risk of experiencing disruptions in supply, which could seriously stall vaccine safety testing, just when safety testing for vaccines is needed most. Vaccine safety testing can be done safely without harming wildlife. Go to pcrm.org/horseshoe crab